If anybody has any tips, like on how to take care of these Venus flytraps, I had some when I was little, but I didn't know how to take care of them, so I'm pretty sure I killed them. And I was very young, though, in my defense, and there was no internet back then. But now there is internet. So I think I'm just going to Google it, but on how to take care of them.
And I think Justine and Kurt